Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you the tips on how to fix a laptop which comes on but it blinks. You can see there's some blink up. You see the light, like the it comes like light a bit and goes off. So I opened this, I checked the connection here. The connection is fine, and to amazement you can see that this is going on. This is on. You can see that light. It comes off and on, so it means there's a problem. I discovered myself that this was the issue here. I think people are eating and eating and eating and eating. Whenever they eat, that's why it's not good to eat on the laptop. Whenever they eat, they mess up here. You see the battery? You see this small rack? Let me switch for you. This button here, there's dirt inside here. So it pressed itself, it wants to come on and off. So that's why sometimes if I try to press here, and I press this, let me try to press it. Okay. It might take me some time to get it right. So anyway, what you have to do is you have to clean here. You can see now, managed to switch it on and it's working. What's the issue? The issue is the thing is dusty. So since it's dusty, so it was failing to do what? It's sticky. That's what I would say to you. It's sticky. So I took off two screws. These ones. I took one. Another one. Let me not lose it. The customer will be very angry at me. Anyway, this is one of the screws I took out. So this thing is sticky. Since it's sticky, so it's been difficult for the laptop to come on. So I don't know, maybe you can get a toothbrush, old one. You use some sprays. When you use some spray, there's some sprays which can help you to clean up. So my laptop is back on, and I had something like a cell phone pin, small pin. I wanted to clean in here. Get me? Understand? So if you don't clean it, it's going to be a problem. It might give you issues afterwards. Okay, you can see now it's fine. I was looking for the second screw. I think I lost it anyway. It's a bad practice if you can fix like things like that. Yeah, I was looking for something like this, you see. I wonder if it can get a chance to pass through here. You get me? This something I was looking for to clean up. But anyway, also I wanted to get a chance to open here. You get me? Once I open there, then I could do what? I could fix up, like clean up the button so that it doesn't give trouble anymore. Like maybe I'm gonna fix it now, then it has a problem after. You get me? Like they're blinking now. Do you understand? You touch it and it comes back, then it goes off, then whatever. But anyway, I've showed you what is the issue. The issue is this button. Get me? So switch it on. It goes on and off. You get me? So what has to happen here? This button is sticky. It must be cleaned. That's all. So I hope this video helps, guys. And you've seen now, it's giving trouble. But if I try to play around, by switching on, by getting on here on the sticky button. It comes on the screen. So what happens, since it's sticky, it goes off and on, off and on, off and on, off and on. So it touches and leaves, it touches and leaves. Maybe someone was drinking coffee or something, then they pour in here. So the button is sticky, so when it goes down, it can hold, and it wants to come back, which it can't do. That's when you get that issue. Let me see, I was on step what? Step maybe. I was on step two. I think I lost my one of the screws. It's a very tiny thing. I wonder if I'm gonna get it again. Maybe just I'm gonna pray that I get it, because I took them here. I'll show you where I put them. I took them. Yeah. Good, this is the screw. Yeah. But anyway, you might find that your issue could be a different issue. You see the screen, I tempered with it, and I thought that was the issue. Tempered with the screen, and I opened it. So I didn't put it nicely back. Check the connection, the connections were good. So forgetting that I was facing something, I discovered myself, but it's not something. You can see in between the button there, there's dirt there. So if I manage to clean that, I'm gonna be fine. I hope this video helps, guys. And so it blinks in, blinks out, blinks in, blinks out. It's not the screen. One day, there's a thing I made, another video I made. It was the screen. That's why this time I opened the screen. Sometimes you find that the cables which connects to the screen are what? Are messed up. But this time it's the bar, it's the button. So because I checked the screen nicely, there's nothing to do with the screen. But sometimes it's the screen. Why? You open these some cables which I didn't show you guys in the this video, because I opened, I was trying to find the issue. The cables are not touching, but sometimes when the cables are not touching, you don't get this blink up much. You can see some wiring here a bit, but you can't see all. So that's it. So clean this, then you're fine. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next video.